And we're back. Cool. Yeah, like I said, it's normally just a good place for me to cut. Where am I going?
Snake, are you bleeding? If your life gauge is down to the point where it's red, the bleeding won't stop. As long as you're bleeding, your life gauge will keep dropping gradually. Besides that, the bloodstains could put the enemy on your trail. The only way to stop the bleeding for good is to let your body recover until the life gauge is green. Rations are the best way to do that. Try to crouch down or assume crawl position and stay still while you're bleeding. Your life will recover bit by bit. I'd recommend that you stay in hiding until the bleeding stops, if possible.
Oh, interesting. I will do that then.
I'm under attack! Stay alert!
Understood. Increase defenses on the aft deck door area. Ensure that the intruder does not gain access to the ship.
Still don't know exactly where I'm going.
Hey, Snake. You found a handgun.
It's a decent one. USP.
The USP fires real bullets, not the knockout rounds the M9 uses. You know that, right? The USP isn't equipped with a suppressor either. If you fire it when there are enemies nearby, they'll probably hear it. Keep that in mind. Having the USP will make combat easier, but being undetected is still the best way to go, okay? Snake, that handgun of yours.
Fine. I don't need any more information about the USP. Put it back on. Oh wait. This is what I thought it was. From, I think it was some Easter eggs. Oh, rations. Excuse me.
The situation is normal. All clear.
Oh, jeez. Sleepy time. But his vision cone does not extend this far either. Whatever. I'll check out down here. That could have ended very badly.
What was that just now?
You're not under enemy fire, you just fell. Wait this out. They absolutely are terrible. Like, he just ran right past me. Hi.
Enemy personnel on board. All units, maximum alert.
Send the replacement guard for the area.
Understood. Assigning all personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine room.
Why did you radio more people? Was it because I did this? But no one saw me. Oh, maybe there's a guy up top that saw me. I don't know. Okay, they're a little better at their job than I gave them credit for. Got through that. But I'm gonna wait for a little bit until these guys leave. Hopefully they leave. Pretty sure my head's still sticking up. Yeah. Nope. Saw nothing.
What was that just now?
I think I might have just killed that guy. Turn around. You're not gonna turn around, are you? Just get a better angle on him. Shoot him and then run like a little bitch.
Who's that? Enemy sight. Requesting backup units.
Fuck. Alright. Time to kill. Oh, I am so boned. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh. I don't know how I survived. Get off the wall. They can absolutely see me right now. Look at that. Oh my god. Apparently they were stormtroopers and blind ones at that. Assigning all personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine Hi. This is gonna be how this game's gonna probably go for most of the time. Clear, I'm right behind you, but
clear.
Return to your positions. Increase security. Understood. Assigning your personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine room.
See, I'm right here. Oh, oh. Gonna go back here. Gonna assume that this is where I need to go. Oh, hi.
Who's that? Are you okay?
What's going on? Respond.
Enemy sight. Requesting backup unit.
Acknowledge. Assault team, check it out. All other units remain in your positions.
Move!
Whoops! So there was some C4 there.
Snake, you okay? Snake! Snake!
Repair of the entranceway to the engine room on the port side is complete. We'll return to position following patrol of the small room on the port side.
I would like that. GG indeed.
Snake, wait.
Appreciate that. I almost lost it again. Nothing.
There's somebody
nope.
There.
Not at all. I'm in a locker. Don't worry about me. Nope. Okay, not at all. I thought it was another one of those that I could get under.
Snake, you okay? Snake! Snake!
Hmm. So, what did he actually have to say? Nope. Alright. I don't feel like getting any closer than that. To go to the lockers. Guess I don't get to do that. Excuse me.
What's going on? Snake! Snake!
Jesus, seriously? Hey. So I rolled up the stairs and ended up knocking myself out for a second. Hi guys.
Snake, respond. Snake,
I'm just gonna lay down and take it. I'm watching the stream a little bit. Okay. Let me just lay down in front of you.
Thank you.
still can't Snake, just can't get used Snake. To the peeking Snake. Around the corner effectively.
Freeze.
No.
Did I not? Have I not been up here? I think I've been up here.
Hmm? There's somebody there.
Hallway is pretty narrow, but there is that alcove to the side. If you're about to run into someone, you can always hide.
I already forgot the okay.
You'll be less likely to be spotted in the dark, but this won't work during a clearing, so I recommend you try something else.
I guess right now I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Like, I think they said something about engine room. Excuse me. Excuse me. No, the bachelor party's later tonight, which is kind of why I would normally stream for 3 hours, but I'm only doing 2 hours today. Wait, what's that up there? Oh. direction. That was kind of embarrassing. Oh, here they all come.
Unable to find the AWOL soldier. Nothing else to report.
The situation is normal. All clear.
I'm under attack. Stay alert.
Send the replacement guard for the air.
Understood. Assigning more personnel to the starboard entrance to the engine room.
Who's there?
Enemy in visual sight.
No, that was me.
You're
not supposed to be here. Excuse me. Oh, hi. Get me in one of these. Get me in a locker. Is that lockers? So I have a feeling I have to do something with all of this here.
Aim carefully and take out just the control unit from the infrared.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Got it. Got one. Apparently not all of them.
Snake,
okay,
respond.
I know some progress now.
Snake?
Awesome.
Snake! Aim carefully and take out just the...
That's not what I wanted to do. Should have paid more attention.
Aim carefully.
Nope, I know that one.
If you trigger the sensor, the explosives will detonate. Don't ever make contact with the beams. This is very important. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method. There's a bag of extinguisher compounds for fires. Maybe you can shoot the bag and scatter some of the chemicals.
Oh. Bet you it's that thing right there. So there's no way I'm getting through that still. Got it. Yeah. All right, cool.
Verrazano Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
he's doing. That's gross. I don't think I got him. He'd be asleep now if I hit him. Oh! That's what he was doing. He was listening to music. I can't seem to pick that up.
The stern hatch.
All right.
The lift is also under our control.
We're on the foredeck, about to descend to the holds.
Sir, the Marine Commander has started his speech already.
We will complete the preparations before the end of the speech.
All communications to the holds have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
Let no one down into the holds until we are out.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary. Yes, sir.
My daughter, keep her safe.
Yes, sir.
Who goes there?
Start this off with an alert.
Snake! Snake!
Thanks, Tucker. Thanks again for the host, and have fun. I heard the grenade, and I'm like, was that actually what I heard, or... Yeah, alright, that absolutely was a grenade that I heard. Damn it! Actually doing decently until they all decided that they wanted
Snake,
to.
Snake! Respond! Snake! Snake!
What are you saying there, Chatty? Ah, the stream's still online. I don't know why you're saying it's offline.
Thank you.
sure I hit crouch.
What's
there.
Going on? Snake! Snake!
Hope everyone's enjoying watching me be bad at this game. That's on me.
Stop kidding around, Snake. Snake!
Why did that drop? Just drop. Bad idea for me to have.
Stop kidding around, Snake.
I'm gonna go back to my first idea, which was just hop up and drop. I need to pay attention to my life as I keep getting hit.
Snake, what's wrong? Snake! Snake!
No, get up! God!
What's going on? Snake!
again.
What's going on? Snake!
Alright, good to hear Snake! That you had fun. I'm actually about to end the stream here. As much as I don't want to, it's probably going to end up being done because I need to continue to get ready for the bachelor party because that's going to be a baseball game that I'm heading to. So, thank you all for watching. Anyone who came in, popped in, took off, didn't say a word, or talked to me throughout the entire stream. It's really cool to have everyone who did pop in. This game is a lot harder than I thought it was, and even remember, but I think having 10 years or so out of it really would take something out of it. I lose a lot of the ability to play it in 10 years, so I do plan on streaming this some more next week at least. It's really going to end up depending on how much I really want to continue with this really janky setup, especially because I need to be able to look at the screen and not have it be blurry, because it's all part of needing to be stealthy. So I'll give it another shot next week. Next week I'll probably do it for another 3 hours, because I don't believe I have anything else planned. But both of these parts will be up on YouTube. If you missed any part of it, they will probably be live Tuesday and Thursday of this week. But yeah. So now I just need to remember how to save this, which is some codec number, but I don't remember the codec. And I will see you guys next week. So, till then.